Hello and welcome back to Doom 3. And we are off to the Phobos labs this time. Oh, Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil, if you didn't read the title. I keep forgetting to include that when I say hello. But hopefully you read the title. Anyways, hello, new area.
Green. If you're hearing this, listen to me. You must get the artifact to Delta Labs by using the Phobos experimental teleporter near your position. I have the information from Dr. Cloud, and the only way to end this is to bring that teleporter online and transfer to Delta. The artifact can be destroyed by taking it over to...
Okay, feel like I missed some critical information there, but... What is this? Okay, nothing. Got some friends. Oh, it's these guys again. Wow. Crap. Okay, some health. Thing here. Oh, Jesus. That sounded nice. Tram station. Shit. What the? Oh. Okay. Having to stop for a sec to close my door. Stupid cats can't decide whether they want in or out. Okay. Don't have an access card. Is there a door over here I just missed? No. Restricted area. Okay, let's see. Back to the old shotgun, I guess. It's very, very useful. The grabber thing was useful initially, but not so much now. Storage room? Absolutely nothing in there. Okay. There. Her. Get a little tired of these things. Jesus. Oh, wow. A These things always trip me out. Should have just gone with the old shotgun, or the old assault rifle there. Damn it. Instead of trying to get close to him. That's locked. This looks like the teleporter. Station 3. Ooh. I always get nervous when they hand me things like this. Okay, where is it I want to go?
Please select teleport destination.
Delta.
Tab 1 selected.
Okay, is it that simple? Oh, I'm stuck. Oh. This is why I was worried. Oh no. Okay. But I got a problem. And the problem is big, and it walked away. Let me go back to that tram. I hope that thing is not lurking still. Kind of probably is. Looks like we need to go down. Let's look over here. Storage lockers. Let's see if we can't find a PDA. But what was back? Oh, jeez. Okay, there's a way through, but what was back here? Is there something I needed to deal with? Other than these guys? Let's go down there real quick, make sure I'm not missing anything like a PDA. Dead guy. Can't go in there yet. Don't see one. Okay. Mine then. Think there'd be a PDA before I leave the area. There's the access. There's the PDA. Bernard Fresco. That. Check this out.
Audio log for lab technician Bernard Fresco, 1-12-2147. As requested by the security division, I changed the code for storage cabinet 042 to 714. I'm not sure why it's so important to change these damn codes every time your personnel arrives. It's not like... I've cleaned and stored all the equipment in preparation for the upcoming expedition. Hopefully, the next team will encounter what happened on the previous trip. Yes. There's no wonder there are fewer volunteers each time. I guess the extra pay just isn't worth it to some people. Admittedly, I'm extremely curious about the entire jump process. I wonder what it would be like to join one of the teams. Even if I was qualified, I'm not sure I'd have the balls to go through with it anyhow. Bernard Fresco, sign off.
And emails. Oh, wow. Storage locker accommodations. Storage lockers 714. 898. Okay, I'm gonna guess it's 714. Just a bunch of BS there. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go back and check them then. Jesus. Oh. I knew that guy was gonna pop back out somewhere. Alright, on to here, I guess. There's a ladder going down. Let's see what's... Damn it. Get out of the way. It's down here. Uh-huh. Plasma rifle, finally. Nice. Alright, that was worth it. Alright. I think we're near the end of the level. Maybe not. Flashbacks to Half-Life. Oh my god. Nice. Why don't you do that over here? At least they gave me a bunch of missiles, rockets. Lots of outdoors views today, that's cool. You don't usually get to see the outside so much. How much you want to bet this guy's gonna be waiting for me right here? Waiting to murder me. Okay, so that's the end of the level, so I'll see you guys on the next one. Take it easy.